This is Dr. Tom Bolin with your health tip of the day from Zyxter Health. Only 1 in 1,000 people in the United States are going to be healthy at age 60. You are today the product of all the choices that you've made up to this point in your life. So your future health depends on the choices, the decisions that you make today. Make better choices in your health. That's your Zyxter Health tip of the day. I'm Dr. Tom Bolin. Share this with your friends.